This is Creon, brother-in-law to Oedipus. He has returned from Delphi, where he consulted the Oracle. The Oracle demands that the murderer of Laius be punished. The murderer is hiding in Thebes. At whatever cost, he must be discovered. Oedipus boasts of his skill in solving riddles. He will discover the murderer and drive him from the city.